history has shown your genetic disease, you're parasitical prone, you could never be pleased. Everywhere you've gone, you've been treated for fleas. It's time to de-louse the house, we don't need none of these. Arming themselves to the teeth while taking Americans' guns, and all the time they're having so much fun. Just take a look what they done. Just take a look, just take a motherfucking look what they done.
They took the gold from Gaddafi and the petrol from Hussein, playing God with Assad's democratic regime. All over your Talmud vision, ISIS is seen, but that big plasma screen is a crisis machine. High definition for the Goyim, holy hola hoax, Ilya Ehrenberg's dream. There's too many facets for you to understand the plan, from plundering opium and lithium in Afghanistan to justifying a fraudulent crisis to attack Iran and finalize the greater Israel by taking Pakistan. Just look at the blue borders on their vile flag. The designer of that thing is a foul fag, acting like it represents Talit or this and that. But I have seen the 1947 Rabbi Fishman map. The greed, Lord have mercy, you want Iraq, Syria, Egypt, and even a little piece of Turkey. Tell me, when will your avarice cease? Time and memorial, you acted like nefarious beasts. I can't follow your holla hoax dollar score, especially when the holla mador killed a lot more. I highly recommend it, that rhetoric, you should end it. Your anti-Gentile penchant has me very offended. And with a straight face, you embrace how it's right. You're overplaying your sympathy card again, Talmudite. The people you call Goyim are starting to awaken, and if you haven't noticed, they're focused on taking back their nation. Historically parasitic of the degeneration, that is why you've been kicked out of 109 locations. The people you call Goyim are starting to awaken, and if you haven't noticed, they're focused on taking back their nation. Historically parasitic of the degeneration, that is why you've been kicked out of 109 locations.
All I'm saying,
Chosenites lament,
God is not your real estate agent.
Philistine ain't for rent.
All I'm really saying,
Chosenites lament,
God is not your little real estate agent.
The Levant is not for rent. I can visualize the laughter when they pass the bill like NAFTA and tell you there's a crisis named ISIS they've been after.
They're setting off bombs, they're chopping off heads.
Whatever boogeyman they can get under your bed. And if you refuse to turn your state into a comprador, you can bet your petrol we're about to have a proper war. You're not allowed to have a sandstone aquifer for independence. What the fuck you think they killed Gaddafi for? They don't like one world enemies. This is the same pack that whacked Jack Kennedy. This is the same clique that kidnapped the Lindbergh baby and murdered it ritualistically. The system is comprised for a liar's disguise. The lower you're willing to go, now the higher you rise. The less empathy you possess, the more capital you'll ultimately be able to invest in a fraudulent enterprise. Your Talmudic lies are meticulously stacked. If you're able to deconstruct, it's ridiculously whack. The Talmudic eyes are specifically rat. You heard vampire killers, this ain't different from that.
All I'm saying,
Chosenites better lament,
God is not your real estate agent.
Or they're gonna be forced to repent. My friend,
all I'm saying,
Chosenites better repent.
Your actions have been kinda flagrant.
I don't think you quite understand it. All your sympathy cards have been spent.
All I'm saying,
I wanna give you a firm handshake. Break your knuckles, knock you the fuck out, wake you the fuck back up, and make your Rachel Corrie pancakes.
All I'm saying,
the things I see you celebrating are utterly disgusting. From your eating of Haman's ears to promoting all these queers to your baby penis sucking, this is fascinating.
All I'm saying,
you must be my sugar.
God is not a real estate agent.
Come on, it's not hard to understand, my man.
All I'm saying,
you're a trombonic.
God is not a real estate agent.
What you doing here? What you doing here? What
you constantly doing here? Claim you're a genius
while you
suck baby penis. You like to mutilate,
it's just a part of your nature.
Disrespect your woman.
Can you see
there's a dichotomy? You'd have to be blind.
I mean,
it's not about what you do to me.
I'm simply making observations that I see.
And what you accuse your opposition of is what you do.
I rack my brain just trying to understand.
understand. All of these atrocity crimes I see with my own eyes.
Climate deniers got me hotter than a hoarder's head. Make me wanna take them way back into the slaughter shed. Their engineering is so glaring, it's a power shed. Imagine that, water coming out of German showerhead.
Oh my god, I'm so offended. He grabbed my arm, I think he bended.
He grabbed my arm, I almost did a slide. I haven't felt this bad since my father died.
These people have taste tests. The psychological Ashkenazim disorder we should tax.
It's so easy to diagnose. They feeding on the host, parasitic to the max.